Hello everyone, this is Maura, the Lesbian Unicorn from CoinInfo.News, and today I will explore Oracle's network POA. Built with a mission to have a public network that combines speed, security and cost efficiency previously only available on private networks, Oracle Network aspires to become a decentralized hub for open networks based on POA consensus. Being designed as a general application blockchain, what can be done on Ethereum network can also be done on POA network. This means that organizations can build their own networks with their own validators based on POA's network ceremony and governance. The Oracle Network is the first blockchain notary secured by the US notary staking their identity. Oracle's network is a fork of Ethereum network with a proof of authority, or POA, consensus reached by independent pre-selected validators. This is a straightforward and efficient form of proof of stake with known validators and governance-based penalty system. The network is fully compatible with Ethereum protocol, supporting trusted setup, on-chain governance, and a variety of proof-of-identity oracles, trying to close the gap between private and public networks, in order to become a model for open networks based on POA consensus. POA network is an independent alternative consensus mechanism that does not depend on the nodes solving difficult mathematical problems. By using authorities, the nodes are allowed to create new blocks and secure the blockchain. On POA network, people will validate the blocks, staking their identity to secure the network. In order to become a validator, you must sign a legal agreement with the network and pass a few verification requirements, and you need to have no criminal record. Validators vote for adding or removing validators using the governance DApp, thus the network supports voting at the consensus level. Another important part in POA network is the master of ceremony. He is the initiator of the network and uses the ceremony DApp to create 12 initial keys and distribute them to individual validators. After receiving the keys, validators replace the initial keys with a new subset of keys, thus launching the network. POA network is fully compatible with Ethereum protocol. However, it surpasses it in some aspects. It allows much faster block time and creates blocks with POA network, does not require significant computational resources. A new block is created every 5 seconds and the network has a current capacity of around 1.5 million transactions per day. The idea of Oracle's network was announced on April 2017, following with the launch of a testnet with 12 independent validators in August later that year. In November, there were already 12 DApps built by the team of Oracle's network. The project is an open source and its code is available on GitHub. The Oracle's network mainnet launch was planned in December 2017, and according to their roadmap, POA Network's team is currently expanding with new experienced engineers and researchers in order to focus on blockchain scalability. The Oracle network has its own token POA that is not a cryptocurrency or ERC-20, as outlined by the issuer General Terms and Conditions. The token is intended to be used as a utility token to reward validators, fuel network transactions, and serves as a payment tool for the usage of the network application. Similar to how Ether functions within the Ethereum network, POA tokens are used as transaction fees for the Oracle's network. The POA tokens are used each time there are transactions on Oracle network, thus, the more usage of the network, the more value of the coins. The Oracle's network has a team of 10 contributors and 3 advisors. Igor Barinov, the co-founder, is a serial entrepreneur and also co-founder of Block Notary, a blockchain-based verification project. He's also former blockchain consultant of Arconis. Viktor Baranov, the core developer, is a senior system engineer at Hint Solutions and works on Block Notary projects as well. In conclusion, the project created a native POA blockchain compatible with other Ethereum-based blockchain-supported interoperability of chains with POA and POV consensus. The Oracle's network introduces a new scalability approach regarding as horizontal scalability that allows launching a family of independent POA networks and connects them via cross-chain bridges, the technology adopted from Parity Polkadot Bridge that improves the overall network productivity. Judging by what I've read about POA network, I think it's safe to call it the Ethereum of America, or the fork that might surpass its master. The price of one POA during the ICO was $0.072, and now its value is 5 cents, and it will probably increase after the completion of the roadmap. But but only time will tell us how the POA will evolve. But until then, I recommend you to do your own research, starting with this website of theirs. Here it is. Here you can see the roadmap. I'm going to make it visible to you right now. One second. Here it is. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also, click on the little bell to receive notifications from us. You can also join our Telegram channel. The link is in the description of this video and keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. This was Maura, the Les Black Unicorn from CoinInfo.News, and see you again in the next video!